Trans fats normally occur in butter as an intermediate stage, and the conjugated linoleic acid is the next step in shifting the unsaturation. And the very beneficial effects of conjugated linoleic acid, I think, are because they block some of the toxic effects of the normal linoleic acid and other polyunsaturated fats. So even though cow's milk and butter contain some trans fats, they also contain the beneficial next step, the conjugated form of the unsaturated fats.